Upward Panamana, no? So buenas tardes from San Juan de City here on ESPN5. Glad you can join us. Here go these Aguapeños at each other. That'll drop.
Pag-usapan natin yung back down movement ng mga big guys. Saka nakikita, Mark Barroca naman, ganado-ganado, back down din against sa ating si Pintas. They're going at it again.
Disgusting veteran. The years! And Barroca drains it.
Maganda yun, but that was a good attempt. Nakarelax sa defensa ng Magnolia.
Ako na-click na si Mark Barroca. Kukunti na lang feel sa Meralco. Kuhan na naman.
Six more or less, you've got 1 foot inside the quarterfinals. That's the second stop.
Oh, aray. Just when you thought you've been making stops, a 3-point shot brought to you by Tres Cepas Light Imported Brandy from Spain. Some subs have come in. Kanina pa nakaabang sa tagiliran natin. Barroca drills it. Bones are trying to poke the ball away. Barroca with a muscle move. And our hardworking team of the ESPN.
Triple-double na Gio Halanan. He had 16 points, 7 rebounds, and 10 assists. But I think the notable statistic in that game.
That play, it's coming down to 3 seconds.
This time around, Meralco going big with their lineup with our John Pinto as their point guard.
To his Kababayan, Smart Meralco on fire here.
Not disappointed, his hometown crowd. 14 points in 4 out of 5. Just missed 1 free throw. Just been all the defense of Mark's fingers to begin this third quarter.
Ang alaga ng Magnolia, no fear. It's like thinking about the legend. It's not going to be that San Miguel game all over again. But Barroca say, I want to play for the hometown and do well.
So far, Mark Barroca just give him the ball and let him do it. Oh, so simple.
But sometimes, and very often, I'm wrong. You know, just decided to attack.
I don't understand why Michael.